Hello friends, my name is Dr. Puru Dhawan, and in this video we will talk about how a kidney failure patient can test amount of protein coming in the urine with the help of these urine reagent strips, also known as urinalysis strips, which is very commonly available on Amazon. You can buy it. I just purchased just for rupees 360 400 strips. That means with the help of this strip, which cost less than 4 rupees, you can detect amount of protein coming in the urine. This test will help every kidney failure patient to evaluate the condition of kidney as well as the treatment they are undergoing. Because every kidney failure patient suffer from very common symptom, and that is proteinuria, loss of protein through urine. And if the amount of protein is decreasing, you can estimate that the treatment is working and the treatment is showing its effectiveness and the level of protein is decreasing. With the decreasing amount of protein in urine, one can estimate the efficacy of a treatment. If the level of the protein is decreasing, that treatment which are you undergoing, whether it's KFRT treatment at Science and Sanjeevani or any other kidney failure treatment, it's working or not. So without wasting any further time, let's move to the test. What we have to do, we have to do a very simple test. We have to take a strip and dip this strip into your urine. If your urine contains albumin, this strip will change color. You can see the color chart given on the bottle, and there are two paper pasted on this strip. One is light green, which is for glucose, and you, as you can see, this color is similar to this one, and this shows that the strip is negative for glucose, and this is for protein, and you can see this is similar to this negative part. That means this strip is not used yet. Let's dip this strip into the urine sample and see how this color changes and up to what extent. For testing purposes, I am using a pure sample of albumin. Let's dip this strip into the urine. After dipping this strip for a few seconds into the urine sample, you can see the color of the strip has been changed yellow to green. And if we compare with the chart, you can clearly see that the protein part of the strip has been changed to green, and it comes nearby somewhere here or here. That means the protein is high, and which shows the damage is going in the kidney is high. This much amount of protein in your urine clearly denotes that the amount of damage in your kidney is very much high. So if a kidney failure patient wants to stop the protein loss, one has to work on in his kidney. With this high amount of protein coming in your urine, you can easily evaluate the amount of damage which is undergoing in your kidney. Let's move to test number two, in which the sample of the glucose is also positive. That means patient is of diabetic nephropathy. A patient urine sample is positive for both glucose as well as for protein part, and see how the strips react and how the color changes. I just dipped this strip into the urine sample, which is positive for both protein as well as the glucose, and you can see that the color has been changed to yellow to green, which is same as earlier. The protein loss is in the urine is around, you can see with the color chart, it's around 3 plus, and that strip of the glucose is changing color from blue to it's converted to green and still changing color. Let's wait for 60 seconds more so that the color test can be conclusive. After 60 seconds, it's very much clear that the glucose level in the urine is also very much high. It's around, you can see with the test color chart again, that it's around 4 plus, which is very bad for a diabetic nephropathic patient. Patient is losing glucose as well as protein from urine. Now the question arises, what this test mean and how we can stop this protein loss in urine? If a kidney failure patient wants to stop proteinuria, one has to work on the causes of kidney failure. Because in most cases of kidney failure, major cause of kidney failures are always diabetes or either hypertension. Now the question arises, what this test mean and how we can stop proteinuria? If a kidney failure patient wants to stop proteinuria, if a kidney failure patient wants to decrease the level of creatinine, if a kidney failure patient wants to stop dialysis or avoid dialysis, one has to work on the causes of kidney failure. And in most cases of kidney failure, causes are either hypertension or diabetes. So in kidney function restoration treatment, our first step is always to control both of these. Within few days of treatment of kidney function restoration treatment, the level of diabetes and the level of hypertension come in control. As they come in control, the progression of the disease also stops and the level of creatinine start falling sharply. Within few months, you see that the level which was earlier 4 to 5 comes to 3 to 2. And the symptom which you are facing like anemia, fatigue, tiredness, just disappear like that. As we start working on your kidney, as we start working on your the causes of kidney failure, the level of creatinine, urea and protein loss falls sharply. Within few days of kidney function restoration treatment, all the symptoms which is coming in your body like fatigue, anemia, tiredness, headache disappear like that. Why? Because in kidney function restoration treatment, we think that if we just work on the causes of the kidney failure, we can stop the progression of this disease. Any kind of damage which is already happened can't be reversed very quickly, but we can stop its progression. With this movement, we can stop further damage of the kidney. For that, we have to do very simple thing. We have to work on the causes of kidney failure. I think this is sufficient for this video. If you have any kind of doubt, if you have any kind of query, you can call on the number given below. With the appointment, you can come and meet me. If you have any kind of doubt or inquiry, you can call on the number given below. If you have any kind of doubt or query, you can call on the number given below. You can also book an appointment with me on the same number. You can also visit our website sainkidney.com, where we have given a very small form so that you can tell us about your kidney condition. You have to fill your name, age, gender, your kidney level, what kind of kidney failure you are suffering from. You can attach your medical records along with your form so that our doctors can evaluate what kind of kidney failure you are suffering from. With this, it's time to say goodbye. See you soon in our next video.